Hello student, today we describe how to draw a plot in Python. Firstly, go to the menu and open the Python interface and create the new file for coding the Python code to draw the plot. At first, import the module which will be required for drawing. So import import the file matplot.py plot. So this module can be accessed using a special variable. This is called plot. Then setting the x-axis value. The value of x belongs the range between the minus 40 to plus 40 with the interval 1. So this interval is taking by default 1. After that, setting the variable y or calculating the variable y equal to x square. So this can be defined using this function. The x1 is the variable and this x1 variable depend upon the value of x point. For x1 in x. So in this way we calculate the x value and then the points, then plotting the points plot dot plot x comma y. So this is the function to plot the very points depending upon the value of x and y. At last, to display the plot using the function plot dot show. So these are the function are to be used to display the plot. Then save the file and create a new folder sample plotting and the name of the file sample plot. Save and run the module. Go to the run command and select the run module and automatically create the plot. These are the plot of parabola. So in this way we can create the plot. So that this is the x-axis. The x-axis value belongs minus 40 to plus 40 and the y-axis value belongs 0 to 16,100. Okay.